I'll not suffer the likes of you. I shall uphold my oath. The odds are on my side here. I've still got some fight left in me.
Thank you. bit like working, only you take what you like and you don't get blisters in places you oughtn't from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's Axe. And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away toiling in the thievery. But life is a journey, so says I. Steep blossom the...
This I swear, you will fall this day!
I died if I lived! Dead!
While you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Look, you're stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
They've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. those boneheads, what for? One of the Queen's waystones! No way! I've never actually seen one of these before! Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely!
Alright! Well, I'm bloody impressed! I only heard about those in stories. Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker! The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Flammo!
A troll smashes through the gate!
Oh, that damn thing knocked the gate down! The undead are about to attack! Stand tall, soldiers! We have a fate maker in our midst! Right hoof down the fall this day!
My conscience is clean.
Thank you.
be had.
Over here, Fate Maker! Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend! Oh, you are a Fate Maker! Come on! We stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate. Before a shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
Thank you.
you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet. It's Soup's depression.
This is Soup's depression. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
A more pleasant way to slaughter my foe.
Don't turn my head into a bomb! think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
For the Queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power. Face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker. saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthall. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen! Still my heart.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes. Magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes. I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
This whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly. Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!